Hello everyone, good evening, this is Jason Wong. I am from KLC Technical Analysis. This sharing is not a buy, sell or hold call. It's just for the TA education and sharing purpose only. Today I would like to share about JDSA stock code 4383. Looking at this chart is weekly chart and we can see that forming the triangle. That trend from 2014 till today, it keep on building the lower low, and it bounced back at the $1 nearly. Okay, and rebound, and it test. It seemed to be like a support was found as $1.13, and in fact, the downtrend line we can see here broken and. The support lines is formed here, and we're looking at the daily chart. The smaller triangle is forming and it trade within the triangle range. I anticipating it will try that immediate triangle formation line at $1.35, and next we're looking at the next last slide. Is we can see that latest chart trending at the bullish diversion, right, and form a lower low, but the MACD histogram is form a high low, which is an indication of a reversal signal. And I anticipating that it's going to be test of there's a trend line over here. Okay, and this page we can see the falling wedge is forming. Typically that wedge will be reverse signal. I anticipating the neckline will be test soon at the 121. Okay, and this is the potential reversal resistance line once the wedge is broken, and immediate target will be $1.35, and this is a decision line whether the trend will retrace or continue breakout to 147. Okay. All this is a support resistance line whereby the trader need to pay attention. The support line will be $1.13 and $1.17, and immediate resistance is a 121, 127 and 134. The last is 145. Summary, weekly chart downtrend line broken and support found at $1.13. The daily chart triangle forming and trending within the triangle likely will heading to test 135. And the daily chart, right, bullish divergence detected and likely will give a feel for this reversal up move. And again, the daily chart form the following wedge, which is a key reversal signal, is tested neckline at 121 and retrace to 116. I anticipating smart money is waiting to collect at the support level, which is 116 and 113, to prepare for the next swing up. I anticipating the immediate resistance 120 will be removed. Target for the falling wedge will be 135 and 147. One is breaking out. Support need to pay attention is 116 and 136. Sorry, 116 and 113. It's not 130. I'm sorry. Resistance need to pay attention is 126, 134, 145. Thanks for returning to the sharing.